Prime Minister is acting as Mr. Anil Ambani's middleman. So that CAG report is a worthless report. In fact, I would term it as a Chowkidar Auditor General report. That's how I would term it. It is Narendra Modi's report, written for the Chowkidar, on behalf of the Chowkidar, for the Chowkidar, by the Chowkidar. This is an email written by an executive of Airbus, where he is clearly stating that Mr. Anil Ambani met the defense minister of France and told them 10 days before the Rafale deal was signed that he was going to get it. For info, just had C. Salomon, advisor to J.Y. Le Drian, attend the meeting on Monday on the phone. A. Ambani visited the minister's office. Mallet Solomon Bouquet, this week, confidential and planned, as you can imagine, with very short notice, told the defense minister of France, that he intends to work with Airbus helicopters on commercial helos and then on defense, mentioned a MOU in preparation and the intention to sign during the Prime Minister's visit. Told him on our side, we are checking the right way forward. There are other potential partners. Suggest we send him a short note about our position. The key word here, friends, mentioned a MOU in preparation and the intention to sign during the PM's visit. This is a breach of the Official Secrets Act. The Prime Minister, who is the only other person who knows about this deal, has informed Anil Ambani. And Anil Ambani is telling the French that he is going to be getting a deal. Ye defense ka mamla hai. Aur agar Anil Ambani ko aur Pradhan Mantri ko ye cheez malum, to Pradhan Mantri is in violation of Official Secret Act, criminal karwai shuru ho jani chahiye us basis pe. Bhrashtachar ke basis pe nahi, usi basis pe ho jani chahiye. To Pradhan Mantri ko jawab dena chahiye ki ye kya ho raha hai. Supreme Court ne clear bola hai, ye hamara jurisdiction nahi hai. Aur Supreme Court ne Chowkidar Auditor General ki report quote kar di. Wo nikli nahi hai. Usko wahan quote kar diya hai. To frankly, the Supreme Court judgment is open to question now.